Hi, this is Manansal V, and here are some of the new features in LumaFusion 4.1. LumaFusion 4.1 adds two new transition categories: perspective turns and stretches. First, let's see the transitions in the perspective turns category in action. The transitions also work nicely when applied to titles. Moving to the transitions in the stretches category, they come in two variations: long stretches and short stretches. Here are the long stretches transitions applied for 2/3 of a second. Before I show you the short stretches transitions, here is a side-by-side comparison between long and short stretches. Now, let's watch the short stretches transitions in action. Here are some of the transitions in the stretches category applied for a longer duration. Wrapping up the stretches transitions, here's an example of a stretch transition being applied to both the beginning and the end of a title. LumaFusion 4.1 also adds the ability to import and export GIF animations. During the import process, the animated GIF is transformed into a video. The transformed video contains one single loop of the animation, and it preserves the transparency of the animated GIF. Once the animated GIF has been converted to video, it is treated as any other video, so you can resize it, crop it, move it, and apply color corrections and effects. As mentioned earlier, LumaFusion can now export a video as a GIF animation. Here's an example featuring a video and an animated text overlay. The export function lets you specify the number of loops for the GIF animation, ranging from an infinite loop to a defined number of loops between 1 and 10. You can also set the resolution and frame rate for the export. Here's how the resulting animated GIF looks. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you on the next one.